This is Nicholas, my son. He used to be a normal boy. He was into cars, trains, baseball, you know, the usual stuff. And now, he's obsessed with going to the Galapagos Islands. He's all into iguanas, turtles, birds, whales. Do they even have whales in the Galapagos? I think the only thing that would cure his obsession is actually taking the kid to the Galapagos Island. Any ideas?